relax, it's done.
Joe, come on, just chill.
Yo.
What are you doing, Tiana?
Nothing, I'm looking for someone.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, feeling lonely, looking for a little, action.
Come on, Joe.
Don't worry, I'm not that desperate. Enjoy your day.
What'd you say to me?
Joe, leave him alone.
Sorry, Joe, I'm just not that into you.
Joe! Say it again.
Joe! Oh, yeah. Oh my God, stop! Joe,
you think you're funny now?
No, what are
you
doing?
You deserve whatever you get. Hey, yo, Joe, visitor.
Something you want?
What's with the mask?
You having a bad face day?
Joe, Static! On your knees! Go. Get on your knees!
Jessica? Hi, my name is Sergeant Greg Parker.
I'm with the Police Strategic Response Unit.
He's gonna shoot them.
It's one gunman, is that right?
Yeah, he's got my friend.
Is anyone hurt?
Oh my God, you gotta get here fast. Please, he's gonna shoot them.
We're on our way, honey. We just need to find you. Can you help us?
We're by the river, near the bridge.
A lot of bridges down there, boss.
Is it a big bridge, a small one?
I don't know, small.
Is there anything else, a landmark?
Just the river and, I don't know, trees.
About hydro wires, buildings.
Oh, God. I'm a train. We're by the big bridge thing with the trains going underneath.
Bridge thing with the trains underneath, that can work with that.
Great, Jessica, you're doing great.
If anybody move, I will shoot.
No,
Jessica,
no.
You listen to me. You stay right where you are, honey. Jessica, tell me what's going on. What's happening? Jessica?
Sam, we got a visual.
Police, don't move!
Right there! Right there! Hold it right there! Let's see some hands!
Stay
right there!
Show us your hands!
Hands! Let's see some hands!
Dad, stop! It's me!
AP, Johnson's brand, vintage gunsmith, bone handle, silver barrel.
Winnie, it's not your everyday weapon. Check the registry.
Why are these kids? They new friends here? Is what?
It's friends from school.
Saturday's your cello lesson, right? Clark?
Stop going.
What do you mean you stop going? When?
I don't know, a couple months ago.
What about the $40 your mom's giving you every week?
I'll pay you back, all right?
You're blowing that on beer and fireworks, right?
What, now you take an interest? This is what it takes, really?
What are you talking about?
Maybe I should start putting on diapers again, because that's fascinating.
Your mother and I trust you to use your head. Now, was that a mistake?
Hey, Eddie. I'll pick up with the witness here. Make sure he gets home safe. Let's get you back on the search.
I'll talk to you later.
Hi, Clark. Davis behind the mask.
Ty?
She told us about the fight, but I'm thinking there's more to the story.
Well, he really hates Joe because of what he did to his boyfriend, Ryan.
Why, what did he do?
A couple weeks ago, Joe shot a secret video of Ty and Ryan kissing backstage. And he posted on the internet and things got ugly.
He outed them?
Oh, Ty's out, but Ryan wasn't. It was just supposed to be a prank, but it went viral and Ryan never came back to school after that.
He never did, huh?
Joe Sternick, are you ready? You dish out so you never think of doing it again. Give me your phone. Come on. Say who you are.
What do you mean?
Tell everyone who you are. I'm Joe Static. Say it.
I'm Joe Static.
And I'm a sick son of a bitch.
And I'm a sick son of a bitch.
Again.
And I'm a sick son of a...
From the beginning!
I'm Joe Static, and I'm a sick son of a bitch.
And who am I?
I don't know.
No,
Repeat after me. You are a man. Say it!
You're a man.
Louder! Shout it out!
You're a man!
What are you?
I'm a sick son of a bitch!
What am I?
You're a man!
What are you?
Last square in the... Joe Stanek?
Yeah.
EMS is on its way. You're gonna be okay. Where's Ryan?
Gone. Left.
Is he still armed?
I don't know.
There's a killer at large, possibly armed.
What happened?
We're gonna find out.
I was sure he was going to kill me. I don't even know it was him at first.
He took you straight here?
Yeah. When he had me alone, he took my phone and he starts going psycho. He's like, I'm a man. And then he shot me.
He just shot you in the leg, huh?
Yeah, he pointed the gun at me and he shot me and then he took off.
How far away from you was he when he took the shot?
I don't know, 8 feet?
Yeah, and he was over there.
Clark,
you were
home,
here?
Okay.
Yeah.
So if I don't belong to talk, what's going
on?
Yeah.
In this direction.
Well, how is he?
Yeah.
All right, just give him a chance to cool down. He'll be okay.
You were standing?
Yeah, he threw me against the salt wall.
Well, see...
He hid himself in his room. I can talk down a career criminal, but not my own son. What do you got?
I got Joe's phone and was recording. Really? Let's see. Joe says Ryan shot from 8 feet away. Angle of the wound says different.
Joe, you being up front with us?
What are you talking about?
You know this is recording the whole time, right? This is where you throw salt in his eyes, tackle him, phone drops.
No.
Who's got the gun now?
No, please, don't do that.
Take off the mask.
Oh, no. I was just trying to scare you, Joe. I was just trying to scare you.
Oh, here's where he fights back.
You're gonna make lots of new friends.
You guys fall out of the frame and...
Who was holding that gun when it went off, Joe? Joe's with... your mom and the baby lately, and I took you for granted. And I took you for granted, Clark, because you were such a good kid. You were such a good kid. I messed up, buddy. I'm just trying to figure it out for myself here.
It's okay.
You all right? I ever tell you about the time when your grandfather caught me and Roy smoking cigars?
No.
Well, we're drinking a little bit too, but he only saw the cigars.
Take it off the right there. I can throw it all the way.